Hi guys, and welcome back to episode 5 of Mystery Week. This is Portal 1, and we are still on number 18 because I'm struggling to figure this out. So we'll continue on with this one, and then hopefully, I'm pretty sure 19 is the last one. I may be wrong, but we'll see how we go. So, alright, let's try and figure this bastard out. So I know I need to get over to there. I'm pretty sure that spring, I don't know. So. Hang on a sec. If I... I has an idea, maybe? May have looked up a little bit of help for that bit, because that was just doing my absolute head in. So I need to put you... No, that's the bit that moves, so you need to go there. Crap. Come back! So I'll put that there again. Now my problem is I only watched that bit. I don't know what happens after this. I just watched that bit because it was doing my head in, I couldn't figure it out, and I didn't think that thing would launch me that far across the room, but I completely didn't even see that thing over there, even though I probably looked at it 1,000 times. I think I remember this stupid bloody thing. It's one where I've got to like jump from there down. No, I can't set one there. I've got to like jump down onto. Actually, what the fuck do I do? I mean, how the hell do I? Oh, shish. I need to be going high so I can hit that one. Can't do that there. I don't think I can. Aha! Okay, so if I've got that set, then I jump down here. That was almost bad. I want to hit that one. And that one. Oh my god. I screwed that up. Where can I jump to? It's probably going to be enough. That up over there. I'm pretty sure I can't actually. Oh crap. Nope. Okay, let's try that again. I just gotta remember to alternate these. So I want that.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Pretty sure exposure to any electricity is not good, but you know, whatever. Come on.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake. Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Feel you here. Hello.
It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
in. I don't want that to happen, but you know. Probably gonna die, but. Loading. Damn.
You're not even going the right way.
Shut
where
up.
Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going where you think you're going.
Yeah, I got a feeling that's... So I'm pretty sure that'll crush me. This episode's getting a little bit long again, so I'll have to call it quits for the moment, and then we'll come back and figure this out. So, thanks for watching, guys. This was Mystery Week with Portal 1. This is episode 5.